Welcome to the part 2 video of Deloitte, and now we are going to discuss about the logical reasoning syllabus. Okay, this also comes under the round 1 of Deloitte written test. Now let's begin. Under logical reasoning, they'll be asking you the questions on clocks and calendars, data sufficiency, coding and decoding, blood relations, direction problems, analogy, pattern recognition, coding pattern, number pattern and number series. Okay, this is the end of round 1, and once you get selected in the round 1, you will be promoted to the round 2, and under round 2 there will be version test. Okay, the main objective of them conducting the version test is to check your English competency, to check your grammatical mistakes or punctuation mistakes, okay, and to check your spontaneity. Okay, so these all the things which will be checked under the round 2 of version test. So let's begin. First, under version test, these are the things which you need to do. So let's see what are those things. First one is, you need to hear the conversation between the two people for 3 minutes, and then you need to answer the questions. Okay, so basically the conversation which is in between those two people will be in English accent, so you need to try your level best to understand that accent, and you need to answer those questions which they'll be asking you. Okay, if you don't know the answer, just try telling something. Okay, never sit idle. Next, the second section under version test is, you need to fill in the blanks with the correct words. Okay, so they'll be giving the questions and blanks in between, so you need to fill the blanks. Next, you need to read the paragraph for about 1.5 minutes. Okay, you need to read the paragraph for about 1.5 minutes in the basic English accent. Okay, so here you need to be confident, never be nervous. Okay, and if you are afraid, that will easily resemble in your voice, so just be confident and make sure that you pronounce each word correctly. Okay, never try to spell the words in wrong accent or fake accent. Okay, make sure you pronounce all the words correctly. And the fourth section of version test, you need to introduce yourself. Okay, the time limit will be given by the Deloitte people only, so you need to introduce yourself. And fifth section, speak the given random topic for a minute. Okay, they'll be giving you some random topic. On that topic, you need to speak for a minute. Okay, under version test, they'll be testing your reading skills, like how well are you reading, how well are you listening, how well are you understanding, and what is your vocabulary, pronunciation, spontaneity, English competency. All these things will be seen in this version test. Okay, once you get qualified in this version test, you'll be promoted to the round 3, which is technical round. Okay, under technical round, you'll be asked questions basically on the programming languages like C++, Java, OOPS concepts, data structures and all. And they'll ask you the stream of your interest, and based upon that subject which you have selected, on those subjects also the questions will be asked. Basically, make sure you prepare database management system, software engineering, computer networks and data structures, Java. In all these streams you need to be perfect. Okay, at least with the fundamental basics. And once you get selected in the technical round, you will be easily promoted to the HR round. Okay, and coming to technical, it may not or may not be oral. Technical round nowadays will also be conducted in written format. Okay, and for that also there'll be a cutoff. And make sure you prepare HTML also well, because nowadays Deloitte is more concentrating on HTML. Okay, and coming to HR round, they'll be asking you the basic questions like introduce yourself, and what are your hobbies, strengths, weakness, all the basic questions. And they'll be asking you, what if we don't select you, and why did you select our company? Where do you want to see yourself after 5 years? So these sort of common questions will be asked in the HR, and once the HR is impressed by you, then you'll be selected as an fresh employee at Deloitte. Okay, so all the very best for Deloitte written test. Okay, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos, and don't forget to share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video.